Southeast, 29 miles, through Bandit, Angel 1.
So this doesn't have much. Here we have a gun pod, which hopefully helps us. But for the most part, just two AMRAMs and, four AMRAMs and two Sidewinders. Yeah, this is the Warhawk F-16. Down the flat. Hostiles directly east, and let's get some AMRAMs there. Stay low and agile. Okay, about 10 miles out. Big 8 miles, box 3. Splash. Okay. I have to chase this guy. Okay, make 6 miles out of 12. 5 miles is Angels 1000. Angels 1. Angels 2. Climbing with them, I am at Angels 1. Box 3 again. Fuck. It's just Sidewinders. Too close. It's just the guns. Low down a bit. There he is. He loses his tail. He's just under him, so not ending up in front of him. How? Wow. Yeah, this is a bit embarrassing. Okay. Jesus Christ, yeah. Alright, let's use this instead. It's getting my nerves. Contact where? They're off to our 3 o'clock. Okay, now to our 12. Here we go. About 50 miles out. Big contacts at my 12. I am Angels 07. Angels 1. Okay, they're in my sight. Okay, big, 6 miles out. Box 3. Thank you. guy's crazy. I think he's stalling too, which is why he's acting the way he's acting. Afterburner on, I need some speed. Afterburner off. Yeah, he was aiming at my afterburner. Okay, thank God the thing jammed the missile, or the radar at least. Back to base.
Incoming top.
No, I'm going back to base. I'm going back to base. I have no missiles left. No missiles. No. You know what? Afterburner on. We're getting there. Jet coming up. Hostile. Somewhere behind us. Now I can't see where it is exactly. Hopefully you guys are able to take it out because I'm stuck. Of course I am. No, they're not gonna do a thing. Okay. Well, I'm stuck. How does it even happen? Oh well, I think that's it. Like it at this point. Yep, and there's that dumb jet with no chance of it getting it unstuck out of there. Today's game was weird. Alright. That's it. What is he pulling on his gun for? How did this even happen? This is insane. Okay. Alright. That's it.